Dr. Kim Gyu-chan, President of the International Council for Small Business, Dr. Eamon Darabishi, Executive Director of the ICSB, members of the ICSB Board, co-chairs of the Ministerial Roundtable, Mr. Yu Young-sub, Small and Medium Business Administration Minister of the Republic of Korea, and Ms. Mariam Contreras-Sweet, United States Small Business Administrator. Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to greet all participants at this conference of the International Council for Small Business. We are now well into the first year of the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, our transformative plan to ensure a life of dignity for all. The ambitious Sustainable Development Goals specifically call for policies that encourage the growth of small and medium-sized enterprises. That is because these businesses can create a more sustainable world with better jobs, greater respect for the environment, and more inclusive societies. I hope you will find creative ways for small businesses to help reach the SDGs, and I encourage you to join the valuable United Nations Global Compact Initiative. The United Nations fully supports your efforts to be responsible toward the societies where you operate and to help create a better future for all. In this spirit, I wish you great success. Thank you.